After the explosive new sex scandal in federal parliament, 10 News First has obtained shocking images and videos of senior government staff, so-called conservatives, performing sex acts, not just inside the building, but on the desk of a female MP.
Absolutely shameful. I was completely stunned, as I have been on more than one occasion over the course of this last month.